So today I'm going to be showing you guys how to do a DIY cupcake EOS. It's so fun and easy to do. So what you guys will need is an EOS. It does not have to be new. It can be old. And the first thing that you want to do is cut off all of your excess EOS off from the top. Okay, so what you guys are going to want to do next is carefully open up your EOS. And then once that is all done, carefully take out the EOS from the cap thing. Okay, so once you have finished emptying out your EOS, what you're going to want to do is get a heat safe bowl and add in 1 tablespoon of coconut oil, 1 tablespoon of beeswax or your favorite lip balm, and this is optional, but I like adding vanilla flavoring for the taste and the smell. It really makes it taste so good. Okay, so once you have finished putting everything in your container, all you have to do is put it in a pot of boiling hot water and then stir it until it is fully mixed. Okay, so now for the fun part, what you're going to want to do is add some Vaseline to your lid, and that will help make the sprinkles stay in place. So then all you have to do next is sprinkle some sprinkles onto your lid, and yeah. Okay, so once you are done melting your EOS, all you have to do is pour it in the container and screw on your little lid and pour some more back in and then put it in the freezer for about 15 minutes or until it is fully chilled. And yeah. Okay, so once you take it out of your freezer, all you have to do is put it back together and your EOS will be completely done. This was so much fun to do. I hope you guys make it. And yeah, it tastes so delicious and it smells so good. And that was my video. I hope you guys really loved it. If you want to, you can follow me on my social media down below and all of that. Subscribe to, and yeah, I'll see you guys next week with a brand new video, and as I always say, don't be normal.